Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels. By watching this video you can gain some knowledge about technical knowledge of Nifty, as well as you can have some market update also. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell you will get notifications of my videos continuously, so you can watch and be updated in the market. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, NSC Commodity Trader, you will go to the home page. In home page you can see more strategy videos, indicator videos in both Tamil and English languages. By watching this video you can gain more knowledge about market also. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class, and we are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about these details, means you can WhatsApp or contact me. Nifty on Friday formed a bullish candle. Actually market opened in the range of gap up of 12,172. After it opened as a gap up, it opened above 12,150. This 12,150 is seen as the resistance level, but from the opening onwards market has been opened as a breakout of the resistance. After it opened as a resistance range of 12,170, then market started to rally up to 12,200. During this 12,200 market has been struggled to break out. During the afternoon only market has breakout out successfully. After a breakout happened at 12,200, market rallied up to 12,258. It's a 50-point rally. In this 50-point rally, market so many of them have earned because it's a simple trading. In our previous video also we have told these are the first level resistance will be 12,150. And then the next level resistance is 12,200. Whenever a breakout happened in this resistance, means you can go for 40 points confidently, like that we told in our previous video also. So that has been happened. Why market rallied well? Why a bullishness has been happened in the market? Actually, the main reason market rallied is because of the Nifty PSU Bank. Because today a meeting has been arranged for the Nifty PSU Bank, by hoping that meeting will go well, like that bank setters will have some new ideas, they will develop themselves, like merging will get move well. Like there are so many things are happening in the PSU Bank. So for those things need to be will go good, like that many of them held that. Due to that the investors also started some fresh investment. Due to that reason, as you can see, Nifty PSU Bank outperformed in the Nifty index as a 2.92% that has been rallied on Friday, as well as Nifty Bank also supported with 1.30%, and Nifty Finance Services also supported with 1%. Due to these threes, or private bank also 1%, and these four financial sectors has been above 1%, market overall look has been changed. Due to that, market rallied almost 1% in Nifty today, 0.98% it closed at. It closed in the range of 12,245 range. So Nifty ended the week also. Let's take a look at the weekly chart, how it happened like that. Okay, it's monthly. Monthly is going on, and still there are two more days available. And for weekly, it's a doji pattern. In a weekly pattern, you can see the market didn't break out this candle's high. Due to doji pattern, we need to look out for this 286, because if coming up week Nifty didn't break out this 286, Nifty cannot able to hold, or Nifty cannot able to move more upwards. It will start to move downwards also. So Nifty need to hold out this range 12,000. Nifty need to break out this range 12,286, because whenever a doji pattern formed, it is indicating market is be going to be either up or down. So we need to be active and look for it. Whenever a breakout happened of 12,286, we can go for buying and expect some new high in the market also. So let's take a new resistance of 12,286 as a weekly resistance for the coming week. As well, the supportive range is 12,100. 12,100 is seeing as a major supportive for the coming week in weekly wise. And let's take a look at the monthly, what happened in the monthly chart also. Currently month is going very well. Previous comparing to previous month, gap up has been seen. It opened at 12,130. After it opened 12,130, market rallied very well up to 12,300. This month, new week, new high has been a record breakout has been happened in the end of the year 2019, as well as it rallied downside also. It's a huge volatile month also, we can say it, but still it's going on. Still there are two more trading days are in the market, so we need to watch out for that also. Let's go for what to do on the intraday Nifty intraday support and resistance levels. And currently market is 12,245. It is indicating resistance has been seen at 12,250. So 12,250 is the first level resistance for Nifty on Monday. And if a breakout has been seen, you need to look out for 12,290 will be the next level resistance. It is around 12,300. So if a breakout happened at 12,250, you can go for 35 point, you can aim for 35 point freely. After that, you need to be cautious because 12,280 to 90 range is seen as the resistance level. So whenever market crosses 12,285, you need to be cautious because after that range market can able to fall from that range because there is a huge resistance. In daily chart, as you can see, a doji candle has been formed. After this doji candle has been formed, Nifty formed an arc shape. It went up very well. After it reached 290, a doji candle has been formed. After it formed, low has been breakout. After the breakout, the markets closed below also the low. After that, a sudden huge fall has been happened. So it is indicating an arc. So if Nifty didn't break out this 12,280 to 12,300 range, market cannot able to make any new high in the coming up year. But let's hope a new budget is coming. New things are will process, so we can hope for some new breakout, new high levels we can achieve. So if a breakout happened at 12,300 to 12,280 range, means we can have some new high in the coming up 2 months. But if didn't break, means we can expect some bearish trend only, bearish market only it will happen. According to current look, market can anytime break out 12,200. Because the first level support is seen at the 12,200 range. If a breakout happened at 12,200, means there will be a downside in the market. During that downside, you can expect the down up to next 40 point rally. It will came up to 12,150. The 12,150 is the next level support. This support also got breakout on Monday, means you can expect the market downside up to 12,100. So these are the major supportive levels for Nifty according to Monday data. So for Monday, look out for 12,200 and 12,150. These are the supportive levels. Many of them are expecting after if a gap up or anything like that only happen, any good news only came, means market can able to achieve new highs. Otherwise, it cannot able to achieve new high. Due to a news rally only today happened. Due to a PSU bank news only, market rallied and it made a comeback. But if news didn't go very well, means Monday will be a bearish market. Monday will get fall. So look out for this also. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, we can WhatsApp or contact my number. We are also providing levels for crude oil, copper, zinc and gold. If you want to know about these details, means you can WhatsApp or contact my number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, you can select the link in below description or contact my number, I will guide you. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, more strategy videos, more market update videos, means you can subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell, you will get notifications continuously. If you watch those videos, means you can be updated in the market also. Thank you.